thought occurred to me that some people don't like Star Wars, and I'm not. The point of this isn't to, you know, fire or to but I had this thought that some people don't like Star Wars, and I wondered why. And I tried to find things that people might like about it. It's this fantastic. The only one I know of. If there's others, please let me know. But this is really boys, when it comes to smugglers, this universe of knights, wizards. Off soldiers. Got this samurai Jedi. Any warrior culture. And then you have the Jedi scholars. West coming full force. West like a cowboy. In Star Wars, the cowboy, and then of course, soldiers who are present in all of these. You got Top Gun mixed in there too when you have all about fighter jocks and spy thrillers It all makes sense. It all makes perfect sense in the universe. The fact that this universe is so diverse. Subgenre. We've got subgenres within to All Star Western. That's being canceled now. Wild West and Supernatural, respectively. All superhero genre, or whatever. I've never read anything else like Super.